Know that we have assembled here today to celebrate the National Law Day. It was on 26th of November to commemorate the adoption of the Constitution of India. It is also on 26th of January 1950, citizens of the country. In this regard,
we the people of India,
having solemnly
all citizens,
justice, social,
democratic
republic,
and the unity and integrity of the nation.
Fraternity, solidarity, unity, and integrity of the nation.